Is liquid metal actually better than Dragovian? I don't even know. It might. Oh man, I didn't think about that. Because, I mean, I'm wearing the Metal King. Well, I don't. It might be. Yeah, it might be. Alright, it might. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't waste time then. I'll go to Memories Lane, check that out, see if I can beat frickin' the big lizard thing. I'll at least be able to make the shortcut. Also, if I could get far enough so I can get like a fucking skull helm, that would be fantastic. Oh, that's right. Yay, she's got Kazing. Well, we might as well have Jessica be able to use frickin' swords, right? She becomes a Queen Sorceress, the highest level attainable. Learns Kazing, yes. Now if Angelo and Red die, we're not fucked. That used to be what it was. Now it's like, oh, now I gotta pull out Mori. It's like, no, now Jessica can, bam, save one of them. Because my character, the highest he has is Zing. So, bleh. Now the reason why I bought Cathalcon rings for everyone is because of the, trap box dude. He's an asshole. Because he will use Kefuddle, and it will fucking work. Also look, I didn't notice this before. Fight with Geezer in Memoriam, otherwise known as Old Faithful, they have new names. Look. Also, the purple treasure chests, they refill every day, but I already picked up the stuff inside of them for today, so yeah. But they refill. And what's this guy's new name? Still Tortured Soul. Apparently you're not even supposed to try this if you're not like level 80. This guy's a douchebag, but with my equipment, he's not that bad. Trapped in the past box. Oh yeah, what's your name? Dug up Don Mole? No. Okay, here we go. We're gonna fight the dick, the biggest ass. Well, okay, maybe not the. I'm sure the monsters after him are gonna be bad as well, but this guy's just. Alright. Let's see if we can beat him this time. Bring it!
Ah! Okay. Alright. Not bad. Take this. Like, I'm just gonna go full on, just like fucking, just destroy him. Like, I have to kill. Yes, 100. Thank you, Jessica. You're so awesome. I'm gonna fucking murder this fucking giant lizard. Get him. Yeah, that's right. Get him. Oh, he's not dead. Well, he hasn't done a crit, which is odd. I don't understand. I don't know if arrows will do more or if pearly gates. I'm gonna try pearly gates. Oh god, actually, please don't kill him, because then I won't get the experience. I was kind of hoping red would... Okay, he's not dead, but he's probably close now. Yes! Perfect. He's dead, so he doesn't have that fucking speed anymore. So I gotta get this. Well, Jessica's defending, so she'll be alright. Yes, nice dodge. Hey, we finally got him. Yeah, we're at the point where we're getting two points, so kind of sucks. Ooh, one skill point. Bam! Okay, so he drops a Seat of Strength. See, if I do this... at the beginning, then Jessica can nuke more effectively. Alright, now I'm gonna go claim my prize. I just have to beat the fucking guy on the other side of this door right here, and I'll have a shortcut made. Alright, so what are my prizes? Slime crown, okay. And a mini medal. Another seat of strength. Alright, who's it? I forgot. It is Captain Crow. Oh boy. I wonder if he's as easy as... I don't know. Even if he can't be poof-poofed anymore. I don't know if he can. I don't know. I think they may have gotten rid of that in this one. Angelo can still at least, tension him down, though. But he might... Oh, man, he's gonna go fucking three times, isn't he? Oh, God. Oh, boy. I should probably figure that out very soon. You there, Cap'n. Okay. Let's go ahead and just try it. No, don't defend. What are you doing? Okay, yeah, no, he's... Okay, no, yeah, no, he's a joke. Alright, sweet. Angelo, thanks. Ooh, did not kill though. Did you look at that? Seed of Life. Very good. Okay, and he's... Seeds of Life are very good. Because more health is what we're gonna need in this dungeon. So, and farming Captain Crow doesn't seem like it's gonna be that hard, so that's great. Alright, Jesse, don't... Okay. And my prize is a mini medal. A Orchalcum claw. Oh, hey, Mori. That's really powerful. Holy mother of God. And a seed of magic. Let's make this shortcut. Oh, hey, look! There's a little freebie right here. Seed of Agility. Nice. Memories are never truly slain. They live and breathe again and again. But not all foes lie in sight plain. Feel their presence if strength you would gain. You can't give me a little heal. You really want me to trek all the way back to that part? There we go. Now it's unlocked. So I don't even think this heals you, does it? Nope. So every time you want to... Okay. You gotta trudge all the way back to that place. Actually, you know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? No, you don't. That little loop around on the left right there, that probably has one. I didn't think about that. I was too afraid to go into the next room because I thought it was going to be a boss room, but it's not. The next two rooms are just empty rooms. Just like the two on the far right are. Or wait, at least one of them will be, I think. If not, then okay, I guess I'll have to run back. We shall see. What is on the other side of the door? A giant, ugly griffin man. Okay, well... There we go. Okay. Jessica has a lot of... Yeah, she's ready to blow people up. You know, normally, I think I've said before, like, I didn't like it when I liked people just using staves on Jessica, but I think that's more so at the beginning of the game, where it's just like, yeah, just give her a staff and have her sit there, but I mean, now it's just like she uses the staff because it increases her magic by 100, and so that she can nuke monsters to death, so. That's fine, because, you know. It's badass, so it works out. But at the beginning of the game, when you don't have access to elfin elixirs, like all the time, and you can't just destroy, okay, then yeah, that sucks. Nah, whip or sword, even though sword's not really that great. But yeah, that's alright. Duska's just so cool. You've got fire breath, but you're... fucking it sucks. It doesn't matter. We're just gonna try and... nuke. So his fucking chicken friend attacks. Okay, the chicken needs to go. Bounce. Okay, that magic burst will not get reflected by that. Nice, thank you, Red. Oh god. Oh yeah, no, Chicken Man needs to go. Oh, that's right, no, he's out. Hang on. This might actually work. Yes! That's alright. We confused the chicken. Sweet. Ah. You know what? Why don't we just... let's just kill that thing. I don't want to kill all of them because then he'll just bring him back. So let's just kill... No, wait for Angela to... okay, that's actually still a lot of health. Nice. Okay. So that's what you do. You use freaking Kefuddle. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Haha. Who's big bad man now, huh? Forgot. Okay, got him. Thank God he hasn't been doing that a lot. No, 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 don't do that. Oh, God. No, he's gonna bring him back now. Oh, fuck. Well, we need to prepare for that, then. Jessica, get ready to nuke. What if I'm wrong? What if Magic Burst does get reflected? Just in case. I'm pretty sure it doesn't, but... Call for backup, call for backup. Damn it. It does not, it does not, okay. Yeah, it does not get bounced. Good. Okay, now it's very important that we equip at least something. That for right now, so she can get magic back. And then eventually the whip, the Gringham whip, so that she can have more attack power to do stuff, so. Yeah. Does he not call for backup? It wasn't so bad. After you, but you know when you know what to do to confuse his partners. Agility.
Yeah.
Okay, now is there a heal thing in here at least? Yes, there is, okay. But what are our prizes? Okay, Orichalcum, not bad. Let me get some mini metal. Yeah, okay. Oh crap, hang on. As you stroll down memory lane, facing monsters, memory slain, may the tablet ease thy pain. Okay. It's the same one. Alright, who's next? Oh boy. Evil Sir Leopold. Oh hey! Oh god! Actually, I think this is the monster that the guy who said that he's at level 99 and he still can't beat. Well, let's see how I fare. All right. Evil Sir Leopold. Apparently he's a real cockbag. I mean, look at him though, he looks like one. I'm just gonna go about it as normal. Okay, well he's fast. Alright. He's also an asshole. Alright, well, his first attack missed at least. Okay. Okay, not too bad. Oh, Jess, thank you, you are lovely. Eh, Angelo's fucking dope anyway, who cares? You have to use this opportunity, Jess, you gotta nuke him. Nuke him. We're not gonna worry about getting to 100. It's alright. I've got elfin elixirs. Nuke! Don't even need to nuke. Don't even need to get to 100 to do maximum damage now. That's good. Alright. Very good, Jess. Very good. That's not gonna do much, right? I mean, that's. I'd rather him do that than. Okay, not bad. Could be very worse. Now, if this could all just go how it's going, playing out in my mind, that'd be great. Okay, good. Ah. Okay, flames. Flames are okay.
That is not quite okay.
Okay, she's at 20. She just needs one more level.
Oh, nice dodge. Dodge again.
Please do not kill. Do not kill. Okay, good. Ooh, nice dodge, Angelo. Hey, we're all alive, which means that we're all now at full health. Alright, you're gonna need to hit us all up with the accelerate again. Jessica, you're gonna defend. While we wait it out, you're gonna let others do the sucking up for you.
Nice. Ow.
That was beautiful.
Nice defense.
Oh, scream, please, no. Okay, good. He's dead. He's gone. Bye-bye. It wasn't so bad. You just gotta nuke him. That's all. Agility, I don't need that. Okay. I think I know who's next, actually. And I'm not too excited about it, because it might not be too great. Here. Metal King Helm? Oh, okay, sweet. Strength Seed. Okay. Prince of a variety of spells. See, the Kunoichi headband boosts her speed, though. And I like red going fast.
Is it worth it? I don't know.
I can definitely put it on Mori. That's... yeah. Who's next? Is it... oh, wait, what? Huh? This counts as a boss? Okay. I mean, that's fine. I mean, I shouldn't count him out just yet. I mean, he's probably gonna kick my ass, but, oh, crap. Okay, I almost forgot. This would be very bad. Who used it? It was red, right? Yeah. Angela doesn't have one. Okay.
Nukem.
Okay. We're gonna try and do a similar strategy here. Because I might be able to confuse those things, and if I can, that'd be great. I'm gonna try it. I always forget where it is. It's right there. Okay, that's not bad. I'm guessing that's gonna be something that I'm gonna want him to do. Three-time attacking motherfucker. Alright. How about the dancing flames? Scorching flames. Okay. And they can potentially go twice. That's terrifying. Alrighty then. Okay, well, Angela doesn't have the insulate. Oh, God. Okay, that sucks. Don't have to worry about that. Oh, God. That's bad. Oh, you know what? Oh, God. No, that's not gonna work. Him having oomph is like, that's game over. Honestly, like... that's not gonna end well. Whoever he decides to attack, he will kill, so... and I can do something about it. So... I just... let's see... do Do I have some kind of any mallet of any kind? Any kind of hammer? Uber sick. No, big bomb. I think I sold them all. I don't even have a single one. What's this? That's a scythe. Okay. Oh. There we go. It doesn't need to do a lot of damage. It doesn't need to do a lot of damage. All he has to do is just fucking make that guy not have oomph. Alright. I also need to do this item management again. I think that'll be fine. We'll just go with that. Okay. Oh boy. Alright, that will not kill the Angelo. Come on. I don't think it's gonna work on those guys. I don't think he can call her backup though. So if we can kill those flames, then we're good. But that's only if we can kill them. But now we're at least. Okay, everyone's protected from the fire this time though. Good, do that. We have resistance to that. Time to pull out Mori. Damn it. Maybe see if I can put him to sleep, I don't know. Maybe. Need to get Mori up to speed, quite literally. Oh, whoops, I'm dumb. Oh man, I hope that wasn't at the end of the video, because then everyone's going to be telling me, it's a thing skill, you dumb shit. I don't know if I can make him go to sleep. You gotta be kidding me, really? As you can see. Thank you. I guess in case that doesn't work. Oh, that guy's a douche! I wonder how much health those fire things have. Hopefully not much. Maybe I should send my team after them. You know what? I might want to go ahead and get all the metal monsters. I have one of them right now, and I have to guide it to go beat the Dragovian Trials again, but that would be too hard, and then get the monster, because that would be the Metal King Slime, and then go find the Liquid Metal Slime, and then have them cast Magic Burst, and get rid of those little tiny fuckheads. You know, they won't die, because, you know, these guys aren't really that strong. So... try it one more time. Here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna try and get Jessica super... Alright, Jessica's alive. That's all that matters. And great, now she's gonna only be at... No, please, come on! Oh, Jessica! I give you all those fucking seeds of seeds of agility so that you could not... fucking use your 50 tension to make everyone super fast. I appreciate it, that's really cool and everything, but, you know. It's over. Alright, new plan. If Jessica wants to go third, then so be it. Go third. But watch this. Now that I've said that, Jessica's gonna go first. Watch this. Watch it. Watch it. Watch her use Magic Burst on the first turn. If I press the A button faster, the intro goes by. The game loads up faster and everything just works a little faster. I swear.